for my question. I chose Lillerston and Fridge because the two houses can do so much. Together, the Senate and the House of Representatives can make laws, change laws, and get rid of laws. Also, I pictured the two houses, the Senate and the House of Representatives. The Senate has 100 members, 2 per state, while the House of Representatives has 435 members based on population. I chose to print a picture of Capitol Hill because that is where Congress meets. I wanted to make sure I said that the Senate serves a 6-year term and the House of Representatives serves a 2-year term. I want to thank the Hingham Bar Association for giving me this wonderful opportunity and for the very thoughtful gift. Thank you all.